Alright, what is up everybody who is joining in the stream? Andre Scribble. I do have YouTube account also, but I haven't really made videos and I hardly ever Twitch, but I definitely am trying to get back into it so I could since I play
The
Battlefield and
anniversary of our
honestly this game
humiliating
is
defeat at
pretty dope.
Hogwarts.
I've always
The
liked
Italian
Battlefield
army
since
launched a
Bad
huge
Company
assault to
2
bring back the
and
land they had lost to the now well-prepared
1943. Both those
Austro-Hungarians.
were my favorites
This
back
would
in
be
the
the
time
ultimate
when
test
those
for
came out,
both of these
and
courageous
Battlefield
armies.
3 was the shit. Battlefield 4 was oh my god, and Battlefield 1, like, it's, I mean, this game is insane. Like, they really know how to balance it pretty well. This game is pretty damn good. I do, however, like the game type operations because it does give you the feel as if it's like pretty much
Bei
doing
tomorrow's Rennen
Rush,
in
not
Adler liegt
necessarily
Gewehr
blowing
kreuz.
up the areas, but
Kampfsturm hin an
it's
unseren
like a
Reichsadler
Rush
zu
type
denken,
game type,
der uns die
but
wahre
you're
Größe unserer
capturing
Ideale
as if
zeigt.
it's like domination,
So
which I
majestätisch,
really enjoy.
so
Both those game
erhabend.
types are really fun,
Er kann von dort oben
and
sicher die
it's fun to
Italiener
play
sehen,
both them
wie diese
it as
Raubzonen
in
gefälligst
it's like
wiederholen,
one
einen nach dem
game
anderen.
type. It's pretty good. I've been playing this the Italy verse whoever it is, Austria, or I forgot what it was, but the Iron Walls operations, this game type, I actually like this map probably the most, honestly. It's a well-made map. It's pretty cool. For anybody who actually wants to join me on a game, if you have Xbox One, then definitely send me a message that you want to join in. Other than that, pretty much just gonna be
Soldaten,
playing
the
this.
Italians
So,
are upon us.
if anybody's out there, go ahead and
We
leave a
must hold
message.
the Church of San Rocco. If we are overcome, fall back to our second line in the Valley of Seren. Should we lose the pass, do not despair. We will retreat to our fortress. There, we will win. Be bold, men. The Empire unites us.
We have lost the sector.
I kind of notice whenever I join these games, like they're already mid section whenever I join, and honestly I haven't really joined a game where it's like dead ass like in the beginning. Like I always have to join one that's in the middle of progress, but I really don't mind it because it's still fun as hell. But I do actually like Operations the most though. I still don't mind playing the Conquest and all that, but this one I feel that it's more infantry based. And of course, the tank fucks me up like it usually does. But like I was saying, it's more infantry base. I like the 32 versus 32, and yeah, there are vehicles, but it's not like necessarily like overwhelming, where all you have to do is just get in a vehicle and make that as your like first resort to be able to get kills. Because that's what I notice when you play like the large conquest maps. But with this, like what I'm saying, it's mainly infantry, and that's actually what I really like from it. But for this particular map for Iron Walls, when the giant blimp comes out, that's when shit fucks you up, just like how it was like Modern Warfare 2 with the what's called the chopper gunner or whatever it is, and just completely completely spawn kill people. And that's happened a lot, and that guy just fucked me up. And will this guy revive me? Yes, he does, thank God. That's actually what I do appreciate about this game too, how that people are more active of actually reviving each other. And I like it that it actually tells you how far away the closest medic is to you. It's so you can actually, like, determine rather if you want to wait for a medic or just say, yeah, fuck life, I'm just gonna give up and just kill yourself and respawn. Damn, that guy just ate my bullets. Fuck that bullshit. How did this guy... Are you kidding me? Nah, that's fucked up. Fuck that. That guy was eating my bullets for days. Both of them were. That was fucked up. I don't know if, dude with flamethrower gets more health or something, but... Nah, that shit didn't fly. That wasn't cool.
We have lost objective.
I like how when there are enemies in far distance, the moment once I'm ready to actually shoot one of them, they're too far of a distance and already dying right from it. Yep, just like that, except that was a far distance. Oh, fuck this guy. Are you kidding me? 89, and he was using a pistol. That is bull. Oh, alright. Well, that works. Revived and I got a kill. Cool with that. So never mind on that bitching. Oh shit. And I have the rocket gun, but that's definitely not going to be helpful right now. Shit! Where the fuck is this explosive coming from? Oh! There he is. Man. That, oh, fuck that.
We are losing objective butter.
Oh, there's already a guy in front of me. And a tank.
We have lost the sector.
Let's see if that'll get him. Nope. Of course not. That'll get him. Or not. What the hell is this? Oh, shit. Oh. I swear, that random scream, though. Ah! Alright, 3 of 4. Wow, I'm not doing the greatest. I'm really annoyed when it comes to, the whole squad commander or the sergeant or whatever, because whenever you're joining a squad without friends and everything, you don't really have like a progressive team going on, and I wish that I'm able to just take forward of being the squad leader, because I enjoy working as a squad. Like, you're actually working as a team. Like, that's what I appreciate about Battlefield also, because you're working as a team. But it's incredibly annoying when you don't actually have teammates being teammates. It's as if it's just like free-for-all, but there's certain people who you're not able to kill. And that's actually what I get a lot out of from these people. Yes, let me out. There's nobody out here. And I was right. Oh, shit, but there is gas. I thought I saw a dude up there. Oh shit, still gas. Really? Hey, thanks, dude. There were two people just watching him kill me. And they're taking A. Why would they go for inside before out? Jesus. Okay, fuck that. I'm definitely not gonna be able to get in there. So I'm not gonna wait around and see if I'm able to. So I'm just gonna go up here. But I don't really remember the other entrance to down there. So I'm kind of fucked because I'm trying to get to... Oh, here it is. Oh, shit. We are losing objective. I swear, there are just way too many damn people knifing me.
We have lost objective butter.
Oh, great. Now we're losing both. I didn't even see B being taken. And you're running the wrong way. Yeah, everybody's over here, dumb shit.
We have lost the sector.
Oh, fuck. Never mind, we're retreating. See if this will give me anything. Oh, cool, dude. I got 8 points for that. Where them hoes at? Oh, alright, right when I get off it. Ooh, suppression assist. Such a badass. What was that leap for? Well, he already got him. And I see that guy over here. Maybe he's running towards me so I can kill him. Or I just spray massively and get by. Oh, fuck, there's a tank. Well, he doesn't notice me. Took him long enough.
Half of the enemy forces are gone.
What do I want to try? So, looks like that they're all going to go for B, but I was seeing that they were going for A earlier. Whatever, I'll just spawn on this guy. Oh, cool, we're down here.
We have lost objective apples.
Why are you guys camping in here? Oh, he's getting fucked. Oh, so am I. Move, bitches. Oh, that's fucked up. Why can't I just be squad leader? Goddamn. Give me it. Give me.
Befehle, Feldwebel!
We are losing objective butter. Accident? I threw it down there. So I just one. Yeah, that was one. Alright, that guy got away.
We have lost objective.
Come at me. Where's the ammo at? Give me ammo. Oh shit. Really?
We are losing objective butter.
That was like one of those knife lunges from Modern Warfare 2. That was bull. That works. Wasn't planning on just knife him multiple times, but it's a kills him, it kills him. Alright, good, we do actually have a good medic right now. Bitch boy. Yay, now someone has ammo. Thank you for that. Shit. Ah, 60. Fuck. 6 to 8, that's bullshit.
We defended well. Now, breathe deeply, men. Shout out with pride at this small victory. Then steel yourselves again, for our fight is not over. Onward!
The enemy is being reinforced with an airship.
Guess I'll hang out at B again. Gas already? Who's here? Probably safe if I just stay in there. And that's exactly why. Shit's going down in here. Looks like it. Or not. Someone, just people shooting randomly. That works too. Oh fuck.
We have lost objective apples.
Hey. Someone give me ammo. Oh, hey, you heard me. God damn it, the moment once when I take off the mask, someone throws it. if I just kick it right here. Yeah, I need more grenades. Ooh. Oh, that is not cool. I was shooting much before he was. That's bull. Yes, gimme. 3, 2, yeah. Are you fucking kidding? I swear, when there's 3 or 4 people in front of me, it's always one person behind me. Wow, I most definitely did not ask to be over here. It's every fucking time when I shoot someone, it's always somebody behind me who's killing me. Losing objective butter. Why would you spawn me in front of the enemy like this? Don't worry, I'll check behind me this time. Oh, am I clear? I guess I am. Shit. Oh my god, I swear I am not able to walk anywhere without being blown up or shot from the back. Oh, down here again. Ooh, or I'm gonna die. From my own grenade. Oh, this is nice. Someone heal me, please. Why? You're right there. You really can't heal me? You're literally 0 meters away from me. There's 2 of them, and they're not even... God. Alright, I don't even know why I even fucking bother. Thank you. Do not want to die from fire. You gonna revive me this time? There's 2 of you. There's 1 of you. Thank you. Oh wait, no, wrong one. No, I don't want the rocket. Actually, that is a good idea though. Well, again, we're pushed back over here now. Pissing me off.
We are losing objective apples.
Oh, they took B. We're probably gonna lose this round. At least we're getting C though. I swear, this is way too up and down. Like, there's no, like, good spot for C. At least B, we had a bunker.
We have taken objective Charlie.
Oh, that's nice.
We have taken objective apples.
Well, this was fun when it lasted. We have 2 sectors left, but still, I know that we're gonna lose.
We have lost objective Charlie.
Move, asshole.
We are losing objective apples.
Wow. You are so good at camping. Nothing else. The hell is the red supposed to mean? Of course.
We have lost the sector.
No, I won't watch the thing blow up. Asshole.
Return to the combat area.
Woo! Whatever, it was worth it.
We have lost objective butter.
Oh, hey, thanks. Really? God, thank you. It locked us out. You have ammo. Give me ammo if you want me to open the damn thing. Wow. Wow, that was very effective. Ah, there we go.
50 attackers remain.
Even in here, there's gas.
The final objective. Run out alone. 20 attackers remain.
this thing will do anything to me. Hey! 2, 3. Alright, 3 kills from that. I'm cool with that. I'm not cool with almost dying. Hey, thank you. Wait, you're not healing me. Okay, you're healing me. Thank you.
We won. The Empire is close to
Wow, we actually won.
The Italian ranks are diminishing, but we expect one final attack. Let's show these usurpers who truly rule these mountainous lands.
There's still one more attack. They are fucking us up. Alright, there's about to be a shit ton of dying going on from both sides. So let's see how well this goes. Oh, it's only one sector also. 150 people. I really should have put drip mines there. Oh well. The hell is this? Oh, that's. Oh, never mind. That's like the claymore thing. Alright, that's cool. How are they able to throw gas in here? Kills. Someone better be resupplying me. Or I'll just get fucked up in the ass from another blimp. There are 4 of you. Thank you. From where? How did he even get in without anybody stopping him from getting in our base? What the fuck ever? Wow, they're about to win. This is some grade A bullshit. They should have at least taken out the blimp for this last one. Like, this really isn't even that fair or fun. I don't care if it's not called a blimp. Really? Didn't even give us a damn chance. Even though that we had hella people there.
Join the defenses on the
coast, but alright.
Where we will have a better
That's
chance
cool.
of defending our glorious empire.
The Italian victory in the mountains meant that the Austro-Hungarian line was breached and its armies divided. Subsequently, the fighting moved south towards the Adriatic coast, where the Empire forces
I'm really not even surprised either.
One last fight.
Wait, is this the second part to it? Oh yeah, that's right. There's like the whole two-story section thing that goes on with this.
Denn wir haben geschworen, die Ehre des Reiches zu verteidigen. Und als Männer von Ehre stehen wir zu unserem Wort.
Soldaten, they are upon us again, attacking our land.
A or B. So I'll try B, see how that'll do for me. I think this is the legit first game of Operations where it actually started from the beginning, even though that this is the second part of Iron Walls, but still. Where should I even go? Probably A. High grounds is always easier for them to get. Damn, already. My God. We have lost objective apples. Have me spawn with enemies right in front of my face. Gotta love it. 5 health, and I literally just spawned.
We are losing objective butter.
There's dude on the other side of the wall. There's that guy on the horse. I don't get how that he lived from that. But hey, video game logic, and fuck, this dude is trying to snipe me. That was pretty quick. Wait, why am I defending again? They already took 2 sectors that quickly. Let's see if this will give me anything. Hey, he disappeared. I cannot aim for shit in this thing.
We are losing objective.
Oh, I got him at least. Are they gonna revive me? I doubt it. He revives me with the dude literally right here, and wow, both my teammate and that dude sucked. Well, alright, my teammate doesn't suck because apparently I was able to get out of that and take 2 or 3 of them with me. How? Oh, alright, that was the mortar I was about to say. I don't get how a dude can be getting shot at that much, and the horse, not... Oh, you know, tumbling over and dying from a couple shots in its body, but hey, video game logic.
We have lost objective apples.
Okay, I get that, so let me pick. Thank you. I don't know, is it a bother to try to get it? And that dude's far distance. Do I just chug up? Okay, or just that. That works too. And I cannot count on that medic.
Half of the enemy forces are gone.
Does that steady aim thing work for the trenches too? No idea. Well, that did a lot. Alright, looks like that they're all still sticking at A.
50 attackers remain.
They're down to 50 already. Wow. How? I was shooting him first. Wow, what a great teammate. He revived his teammate. I wish I had medics I could do that. And I wish I had a properly working squad. I guess that's just too much to ask for. Oh, thank you for the resupply. Yay, I've always wanted to get shot from behind. Oh shit. Well, I got one of them. 96, alright, well I'm doing better in this than I was on the last round. And of course they got a tank. No! Oh my god. Can't rely on my medic. Well, might as well go to the next sector because they just won this. Oh, never mind. They got one person left. What the hell? It was at zero. Why is it back at one? Why are it? Oh my god. I swear, whenever I try sniping on this game, it just does not work well. Alright, let me try using the rocket. Oh, it hits someone. Hey.
This triumph will be a turning point. Imperial forces all over Europe will hear of our victory and shout out the name of the Emperor.
Wait, that was the only time that they attacked?
This is an historic day.
I thought they had multiple chances.
One can only speculate what an Austro-Hungarian victory would have meant for the future of Europe.
Wait, so how much is 9 and 8? Yeah, fuck that. Empire,
allowing the Habsburgs to keep control of their countries, races, and ethnicities for at least a few months longer.
Alright, well, let's see, 209, never mind, I still have time to play more. Let's say I was gonna get up to get ready for work, but technically I do have more time. So I think I will play one more. And I am not sticking around for this. Hmm. think I'll try Conquer Hell.
The U.S. Army's attack along the River Meuse would be the first time most of the soldiers and day boys had witnessed real combat. Though this assault came as a surprise to the Central Powers, the German army was an experienced elite force, ready for anything.
Von diesen Amerikanern nichts zu befürchten. Sie sind dumme Jungen. Sie denken, in diesem Krieg kämpft Thompson mit Schild, Schwert und Speer gegen David mit seiner Schleuder. Sie wissen nicht, dass Krieg heute ein Wettstreit der Schornsteine ist. Ein Kampf von Treibrad und Maschine, von gesplittertem Stahl und giftigem Gas in geschmolzenen Lungen. Als wir diesen Graben anlegten, gruben wir nicht nur Erde aus, sondern...
Just wanna hurry up and start.
Schädel.
I wonder what they're gonna name for the World War II Battlefield. I mean, if they're gonna make a Battlefield 2, then they pretty much went from Battlefield 3, 4, 1, 2. Kinda like Star Wars. I swear, these maps are so goddamn huge. It just takes way too damn to load. Come on. There we go. Alright, let's do it. I want to know how the hell to become squad leader, because I swear these people really do not know how to actually lead. Like, I want to actually be in a good squad where everybody actually, you know, participates together. Of course there's already gas. Oh shit, and there's already people. And they're already taking over. Wow, I love the start of this game. I love the spot that I spawned in, and I love the spot, like, literally, people already killing me, grenades already being thrown. Why did it even spawn me right there? I don't get why I always have to join games that are always mid-game. Like, I'm never actually able to join a fresh new one that's actually from the beginning. And I think that's a tank. Hey. Yep. Well, at least the first one got hit it. Didn't do anything. Oh shit, and it's right there. He didn't even notice me. Bitch boy. Who in the fuck?
We have lost objective apples.
Alright, let's try to get A. Already! I literally just spawned and I'm already getting shot from behind.
Take an objective, Charlie.
Fools won't stop until they are all dead. So prepare yourselves for their last attack.
The enemy is being reinforced with an airship. are losing objective butter.
Already. Where are they even coming from? What the fuck ever? Can I please have a proper squad leader that can actually tell us what's new? I swear, like, why can't they just give it up? That's nice, I got stuck and wasn't able to move.
We have lost objective butter.
From beyond, never mind, from up there. I was about to trip again. Well, I did. And that guy's just like gliding. What am I at? 4 and 6, wow. Well, prepare to retreat, I guess. Saved his ass.
We are losing objective Charlie.
Oof. Oh, sweet, now there's ammo. Give me grenades. See, every given moment when I leave a building, I will just start getting demolished. It's almost like that you have to camp in order to stay alive. Well, time to retreat. We're about to lose. Good work, team. Where are the explosives coming from? Oh, from over there. All right, thanks. 2% health. Wow. I swear, the blimp is so way overrated. Is this dude gonna revive me or not? Oh, fucking pussy, I swear.
The enemy has reached the final objective.
Couldn't even get one kill. And there were like six, seven of them. And, of course, it's someone who's behind me or next to me. Dude, there are so many fucking people here. That shit actually kind of pisses me the fuck off. That works. That doesn't. Fucking kidding me, I was shooting at you goddamn first. How do you have the upper hand? At least the blimp's gone. Really? It's that fucking easy. Well, that was a fun game. We pretty much already lost.
Half of the enemy forces are gone.
Granate ist raus, hol zu!
Come on. You know you want to die. Fuck. Where? Wow. There were at least three of us. And the two other guys who were with me couldn't get him. Fucking butt buddy, I swear. I can never attempt to kill somebody without being shot from behind. Every given moment when I die, it has to be from me randomly being blown up, spawn killed, or getting shot from behind when I'm already trying to kill somebody. Every single time. It couldn't just be a legitimate one-on-one fight.
We are losing objective butter.
Alright, $5. When I leave this house, I'm gonna get blown to bits. Or shot from behind. Wow, it's been like 10 seconds. I'm so surprised, honestly. And then there's always that, too.
We lost this battle to these
good work, team.
First the Friedensturm, now here beside the Meuse River. But we few, we live to fight again. In the Argonne Forest, we shall never be broken.
Hey, isn't there that second part to this now? Yep.
Rear defenses. The victorious doughboys marched into the Argonne Forest, unaware of the deadly defenses awaiting them ahead.
Es heißt, der Krieg ist bald vorbei, aber dieser Gedanke fühlt sich so unwirklich an. Wir kämpfen nun schon seit 4 Jahren an dieser Front. Die einzige Wirklichkeit, die wir kennen, ist der Tod. Die meisten von uns haben längst vergessen, dass es da draußen eine Welt gibt. Wenn wir versuchen, uns mit Geschichten aus der Zeit vor dem Krieg aufzumuntern, können wir kaum glauben, dass diese Geschichten wahr sind. Nein, ich glaube nicht, dass es hier endet. Nicht in diesem Wald, nicht heute. Wir haben keine Furcht mehr in uns.
Alright, let's see what we can do this time at least. Probably gonna get fucked in the bomb bomb.
Soldat!
Weiter, Soldat!
Der Feind rückt gegen uns vor!
Alle Mann auf ihre Posten! Bajonette aufplatzen! Haltet die Stellung und verteidigt den Rettungsbunker! Koste es, was es wolle!
Was wird dir helfen?
From behind. Oh, never mind. It was because of the grenade. Oh, that was my fault. And they're already taking A. This is so fucking awesome. Because I have shit for teammates who know how to defend. At least I was with the sector trying to defend it. Did I have backup? No. Of course I didn't. Did I get that kill? No. Of course I didn't. Too much to ask for. Come on, give me a damn break. Am I really not allowed to spawn without being killed in an instant? I get that fire was there, but literally, like, I take two steps. And what do you know? Already getting flamed up the ass. Four hit. Move. Is from behind again. Wow, sector lost. Not surprised. And they're up there too. already being pushed back because they're already there and I have shit for teammates who do not know how to defend. Oh my god. I swear when I walk not even 5 goddamn steps, I'm already getting killed.
Half of the enemy forces are gone.
Ich werfe eine Granate! Hier ist eine Granate! Ich schicke dir eine Granate!
What accident? Is this guy really not gonna revive me? He's running away like a little pussy. That was stupid. There was no accident from that, first of all. And I have the most stupidest teammates who do not know how to be medics. If you're not gonna be a medic, like, don't use the kit then. Like, that's a reason why it's called medic. Get out of my damn- Oh my fucking god, fuck these people. Is he gonna revive me? No, he just ran right past me. Nope. Is he going to? Nah. He was literally on my body twice. Alright, thank you.
We have lost the sector.
I am so surprised. Cool, and my grenade doesn't get anything. Am I surprised? Nope. And I got killed from behind again. Am I surprised? No. Why? Why specifically me when there were 2 people that were closer to you than they were I was to you? Why specifically me? What, no more ammo? No more sharing time?
We have lost objective.
Wow. I'm really surprised that last 3 whatever bullets actually got him. Oh shit, can't even go that way.
We have taken objective apples. We have lost objective Charlie.
Is there ever a time when there's not gas grenades being thrown? Like, ever?
We have lost objective button.
Loading, gonna get shot. Oh, thank God.
A flame trooper kit is available in your location.
Alright, where are these kits at? Like, I've never actually been able to find one of these, like, turret or flamethrower kits or whatever else there is. Like, I am never able to find them. Okay, I'm not even gonna bother over here anymore. Like, fuck this. I'm... God.
The Americans have been stopped. The Hindenburg line is secure.
We actually won.
We can now negotiate a truce on equal terms. Let this mark the end of slaughter, the end of damage, the end of hate.
One can only speculate what might have happened if the German army had successfully defeated the Meuse-Argonne offensive. After 4 years of war, the will of the German people was breaking and its empire collapsing. With American troops still arriving in Europe, an Allied victory would still have been likely.
Alright, well, I think I'm done complaining about bullshit that goes on with this. I do enjoy the game, but I swear it's just with every game, there's just always going to be some issues in it where, like, honestly, the spawning never gets old on how shitty it can be, because, like, I'll spawn with a vehicle running right over me without me even being able to, like, have my gun go up of being deployed. I'm always shot from behind. I'm always blown up to bits out of nowhere. I don't know, but I mean, the game itself I still entirely love, but I think that's it for right now. Today's Wednesday. I'm probably gonna broadcast tomorrow because I got the day off tomorrow. So, see you guys tomorrow if you guys are wanting to see me later.